Official details regarding the 2025 Mazda CX-80 are few at this time due to the vehicle's anticipated early 2025 arrival. But here's what we do know from hearsay and guesswork. A three-row SUV, somewhat smaller than the CX-9, is in the works. Its shared platform with the CX-60 suggests it will share many powertrain options, including a plug-in hybrid, with that vehicle. Compared to the CX-9, its inside will be more plush and equipped with better materials and additional amenities. The starting price is probably going to be about $40,000. Rumor has it that the 2025 Mazda CX-80 may include the following exterior and interior designs. From the outside, it will likely resemble the CX-60, but it will have a longer wheelbase and more inside room for freight. Like other new Mazdas, it will probably feature a clean and fashionable look. The cabin is said to be more plush and feature-packed than the CX-9's, with better quality materials used throughout. Its design will probably resemble that of the CX-60, with roomy seats accommodating 7 people and a big touchscreen infotainment system. This information is subject to change as it has not been confirmed by Mazda. When additional information regarding the 2025 Mazda CX-80 becomes available, we will be sure to update this information. The 2025 Mazda CX-80 is a formidable rival to the Hyundai Santa Fe, the BMW X3, and the Peugeot 5008. Here are some details about it. Thanks to the luxury segment success of the CX-60 and CX-80, this Japanese manufacturer is getting ready to launch a three-row crossover named the Mazda CX-80. The Mazda CX-80 will primarily be sold in the European and Asian markets rather than the American ones. In spite of competition from a bevy of rivals, including the Peugeot 5008, Hyundai Santa Fe, Nissan X-Trail, Kia Sorento, Skoda Kodiaq, BMW X3, and a host of others, Mazda appears to be confident in its CX-80.AN expressive design that emphasizes powerful proportions, and the interaction of light with the sheet metal has been designed by the automaker to keep its distinctive identity. In the Mazda CX-80.